from Gahanna, Ohio, Gayle Moher.
Born in England, now residing in Ohio, 33-year-old Gayle is an overall women's nationals champion. Gayle is an aerobics instructor and personal trainer. The competition for the Ms. International title continues. But earlier, we had an opportunity to visit with British-born competitor Gayle Moher at the gym and ask just how she was introduced to the sport.
7 years ago, I was big into aerobics, wanted to try and train as a bodybuilder, but there's no one available. So I came to the States and went to my first gym, and it went from there. There's no bad time to start. You're never too old to start training. Some of the older women are the women that are winning now in shows. So I just enjoy training. It's such a part of my life now. Just coming in the gym relieves a lot of stress and pressures. I like to look good and feel good. No one's ever really seen me compete around here. So it'll be nice just to have friends and the support of everyone from World's Gym and Columbus in general.
Now, please welcome Gayle Moher.
This is Gayle Moher of Columbus, Ohio, so she has an enormous following here who have come to watch.
She trains at Bob's gym.
No doubt she will have a big following in the crowd. Does the involvement of the crowd in your presentation help you out, Arnold?
It is extremely important that you really play to the crowd. So if you, for instance, see that the crowd likes a specific pose, then I think it's wise sometimes to hold that pose longer and to forget about the next pose that you maybe have in your routine, just to really play to the crowd. Because what you want to do is you want to really make the crowd a lively scream, applaud, that could have an effect on the judges.
Now, we just got an upper leg quadricep pose from her, and it showed much more definition than we had seen from Nikki Fuller.
Right. That is her strength, the definition. She has very deep development.
Gayle Moher of Columbus, Ohio. Arnold Schwarzenegger, Greg Lewis, and Anya Schreiner will be back. Stay with us. Fifth place two. Presentation to
number four, Gayle Moher.
Number four, Gayle Moher of Columbus. And some disappointment from the crowd.
The crowd loves her because she's from Columbus. And having achieved this placement is really a great accomplishment, and we should give her a lot of credit for that.